Halt! Inspection!
I beg your pardon?
Answer. Is your faith strong?
Which god are we talking about?
There is only one true god.
And the world and all the gods will tremble before his might when he one day arises.
Ah. Welcome, sister. Let them pass.
Thank you. next?
Raja be with you.
What is it? Leave it to me.
Hey there, my gladiators, quickly to me.
Diamantos, what has happened, master?
Pure insanity. A man has stirred the entire city to rebellion. Now they follow him in his godless faith. He had all the horses brought into the arena from the fields. There's more blood soaking the sands now than all the gladiators together have shed there. We must put an end to this madness. We must kill that prophet.
Dog!
Ah, to the hell with it.
filthy dog! No! Who's next? You're truly the best man my arena has produced in recent years.
You were a good teacher.
Do you need any help cleaning up?
Let me worry about that. Go with Kor.
Raja, but...
What is it? Leave it to me.
You look exhausted, my dear one. How is your blessed Azulo?
Him? Wonderful. Right now, he's sitting by the coast and writing me a love song.
Then everything seems to have turned out well for you.
Nothing is well. My perfect Azulo is driving me mad. I need a strong drink.
What happened?
It's a nightmare. Azulo is an unbearable know-it-all. Loyal to the point of boredom. He challenges everyone who looks at me the wrong way to a duel. Day by day, I'm smothered by his loving care. And every night, he drives me to exhaustion, even though I'm already with child. Another week with this man, and I'm done for. I hate him!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Ah, yes. Would you like to come in for some tea? I need a man right now. A real man.
I told you, my heart belongs to another.
And I told you, if I want your heart, I'll use a scalpel.
In that case, could you do without me for an hour or so? I don't wish to be unfaithful, beautiful Aurelia, but a grandee must do his duty.
Come!
We'd like to learn something.
You, come here. You have to help us.
What?
Shh, not so loud. We can't let anyone notice you. Anyone who refuses to join her faith is condemned to forced labor.
Her faith?
The alchemist. As soon as she regained her consciousness, she turned everybody against the gods.
The whisper is spreading.
We have to harvest turn clams to distill poison for her. Nobody knows what she's planning to do with it.
Hey! Who are you talking to?
Angrosh, stand by me!
Ah, filthy dog!
We are free again. Thank you.